Yeah, and shout out to my boy Lil T up in Canada. Much love.